All right, wrestling fans, we're back with more on CCW Live Wrestling. This is a ladies' championship match. The Hula Hoop girl, Kaitland Alexis, challenging Marina Tucker, our defending champion. Your referee for the match, Andy Seeley. Tucker appears to be ready to try her hand at hula hooping. Caitlin, of course, a very accomplished hula hooper. Tucker, the veteran champion, the intelligent wrestler, baited the rookie Kaitland Alexis in and just clubbed her from behind. And she goes to work with her now, work on her now with boots and then mocking her. Marina Tucker with Kaitland. Shoots her up. Big body slam right in the center of the ring. And a cartwheel elbow drop. Nicely done by the CCW Women's Champion. Hard into the buckle goes Kaitland Alexis at the hands of Marina Tucker. Tucker now with a boot right into the throat of Kaitland Alexis. The referee calls for the break. Across, hard into the buckle goes Kaitland. And again, Marina Tucker mocking her. Took too long though. Alexis able to put up the boot. Cross body on the second rope. One, two. Almost a huge upset. Tucker, though, back in control with the boot to the small of the pack. Into the buckle head first goes Kaitland Alexis. Marina Tucker now. Yanking on her arms over the top rope. Tucker in complete control here. Chop to the chest. All over the challenger. Boot right to the throat as referee Andy Seeley calls for the break. Now a handful of hair dragging her to the center of the ring. Under the clothesline. She goes for the head scissors. She's got the armbar on her now. Rolls through. Oklahoma Law 2. She had that arm trap for extra leverage. But Tucker just running at her now, delivers a boot right to the side of the head. And again, mocking the challenger. One to the side of the head, and again, Tucker in complete control. Saying that was an open hand, and it sounded like all the way back here, I could hear it. Now Tucker with a handful of hair drags the challenger back into the ring. But a jawbreaker nicely done by Kaitland. Now's her opportunity. Big clothesline. Down goes Tucker. The challenger mounting some offense. Another clothesline. And a big snapmare. She needs to capitalize now. Head of steam and a neck breaker from a seated position. She's got to go for the cover. Come on, Kaitland. She's taking way too much time, not capitalizing on it. She might have hurt herself on that neck breaker. Tucker back to her feet before the challenger. Forearm and again to the side of the head. Kaitland now firing back. The bulldog in, nicely done. But Kaitland again unable to capitalize. Tucker, the wise champion that she is, rolls to the outside of the ring where she can't be pinned. Kaitland now after her. And Tucker snaps the neck. Kaitland over the top rope. Back in after her now. By Kaitland. Goes for the hip two, not enough. Kaitland able to power out. Tucker with a cross. Oh, forget about it. She drove that knee right into the face and got the three count with ease. My goodness gracious. Good night to Kaitland Alexis. Your champion dominating this match and retains the CCW Women's Championship belt. Seely presenting the champion with her gold. And we'll be right back, wrestling fans, with more. But wait a minute. Let's stay with us for just a moment. Tucker's got something to say. Tell you, she's done a lot to back it up. But Kaitland King, the number one contender, will face her next month right here at the Unbranded Brewing Company. She is a 6-foot powerhouse. Wait a minute, Roma, the former champion. This is unexpected. A boot to the midsection. Double underhook suplex. Roma had heard enough. Now she's got the belt in her hand. Tucker, though, here's like, wow, both ladies over the top rope to the floor. And they're fighting back. Tucker all over Roma. Roma, your former CCW Women's Champion, returning from Chile. I did not know she was back in the United States, but obviously she's been watching and had heard enough of Marina Tucker and all her claims. And now a double forearm in the back. These two fighting all the way back hard. Knife edge chop right to the chest. Ooh, Tucker reverses her into those stairs. So not only, it seems, this Tucker has to contend with Kaitland King, the 6-foot powerhouse, but she's also got to contend with the former CCW Women's Champion, Roma. They fight to the back, and wrestling fans will be back with more on CCW Online Wrestling.
Do you want to be a mark? Or do you want to leave a mark?
I'm smarter than the average bear.